to invite Paolo to play something beautiful for us.
Is a cha-cha-cha considered beautiful or not in the United States? You know, I would like to play this very well-known song from a musical of Vincent Lumens of 1924. The musical was called No, No, Nanette. And in this musical, there are two important songs. The first one is called I Want to Be Happy, and I don't want to be happy playing that, but I want to be happy playing the second song that is called Tea for Two. So I asked Maestro Danny Kutz to give me a cha-cha-cha. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.